Alright everybody, welcome back. This is Bro D of the Halidoc Bros, and this is my Resident Evil 4 100% trophy run, and it's going to be the 8th part. In the previous part, I went through quite a bit of the castle and got through the insects, which, man, they messed me up pretty good. I was, like, not prepared. But another thing I just want to mention is you can actually make it through this maze pretty easily if you use the map. And I am at the maze. Got through a few of Salazar's dirty traps. And yeah, now we're just going to move on. We got to get a few more ornaments. And we may run into a new character. But this game is plenty of years old. So yeah, this is not a spoiler-free. It's just kind of... I should be using the shotgun, but since I've already shot a couple times, no, so you didn't take that many bullets to knock down. If I can really get the drop on one of them, oh yeah, I got plenty of ammo. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, that's weird. I thought I upgraded the gun and was able to get full ammo, but I guess not. I'm not gonna break that open just yet. I know there's something I can do right before it. I'd rather just not deal with those dudes right this second. Oh, here we go. Yeah, I don't think they break out on their own. But yeah, I'd like to just get a few of the, like, this back here. Not, you know, not very useful, but there's a couple items that, you know, just grab them before you gotta deal with, like, walking around the corner and the dog's this and the dog's that. Oh, what the heck? Alright, game. That was pretty crappy. Alright. You know, actually gonna combine all these. I know I'm wasting it. Oh, right. Actually, that's weird. I don't remember that. But whatever. Oh no, come on, game, are you serious? You know, I think the other shotgun is better. Man! Dude, this is, like, ridiculous how strong this dog is. Oh, man, are you kidding me? Ugh. Gosh, that is just crazy. I can't believe that. I gave him a good blast there, man. I think maybe... Okay, good. Man, that just... I cannot believe how strong that, like, dog was. But, yeah, maybe it's time, maybe I shouldn't just be, like, upgrading this, and I should just go buy that auto shotgun. Got that. I could just look at the map, but yeah, you do have to go all the way around for that one. But I could just get out of this area, or I could just do this. I only have 4 bullets, huh? Well, no harm to see if I can actually get them. Oh, it just... Oh, and he gave up health. Okay, crazy doggies. Bring it on, I guess. Really? other dog took like 5 bullets to take out. But I do want this health, whatever he dropped. Okay, well, so don't shoot at the gate either, but I'm not taking any chances of them, like, ganging up on me again, because that was no good. No bueno, indeed. I can't believe I let them mess me up like that. That one dog, man, that was some BS. That was like a super dog. Oh, just like earlier. Well, got the red gem. To get to the other side, to get that other chest, you have to go this way. Not that way. This way. I don't know what I was doing there for a second. Yeah, that leads over to there, and this leads... I forget where this one leads. Oh, to another thingy. Yeah, right here. But... ooh, that's not good. Is there another one, like, right next to me? Oh, yes, there is. Wow, man. So, even though I shot him, he shrugged that off like it was nothing. So, it's really not worth it to come get that one. Not at all. Well... yeah, I'd rather just save that. I'd still rather save the red for when I have a lot more health to gain. So, but yeah, the last thing over here. Quick, get this. I don't know if more dogs show up. Oh man, that's totally not worth it. But I know some dog pops out up here, I think. Or when you try to leave, my mistake. Oh, and you actually did have to find both of those. But yeah, you know, if you want to just check really quick, you know, I mean, yep, got everything in this area, got the spindle. Over there was the machine gun bullets. Right there was the shotgun bullets. That's the stairway. Got that, got that. Got the yellow herb, got whatever that was. Oh, the green gem, or whatever, the purple gem. And then I was over there already. So, yeah, I mean, that's it. But I do want to see something very quickly. Red gem. Oh, really? Okay, so there we go. So that's completed. That's nice that I was able to find that. And then just combine these while we're in the menu. So... but yeah, so this area is done, except for whatever dog pops out in front of me now. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm just gonna toss one of these. Thought I was gonna be able to get it off in time, but I wasn't. And they went down like chumps. Complete chumps. Now, yeah, if you don't want to have to go all the way back through the maze, then, yeah, definitely just do what I'm doing and go right here. Because I don't know if you get, like, ambushed or anything, but I know if you just jump off and that's the last thing you get, then you can just hurry up and get in this room to get out of this area and complete this chapter. I'm fairly certain this is the end of the chapter as well. So.
Put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
Ha!
bit of advice. Try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Leon. Long time no see.
Ada. So it is true.
True? About what?
You, working with Wesker.
I see you've been doing your homework.
Why, Ada?
What's it to you?
Why are you here? Why'd you show up like this?
See you around.
Ada!
Oh, Leon. So hopeless, but I am gonna save it because I actually haven't saved it in a little while. Yeah, I have a couple different saves. I was practicing the gun range, but yeah, there's really no reason to do it unless you need the money. You can do it in that area, but I don't need the money at all, so I just am like, whatever. But yeah, flame grenades against those doggies. That tends to work. And I think there's a secret in the bed or on the bed or something around the bed. It may be a different part because a lot of the like secrets and little things are, you know, like you see a bed, you see a bedroom like this, but there's more, you know, there's other bedrooms and other things that are very similar to this. Oh, there's a typewriter there. Alright, so we're going to take this note, whatever it is, female intruder. Everybody's always looking for a sample, but whatever. Oh, I think it was right here, yeah. Mirror with pearls and rubies, so I don't think, before I talk to the guy, I do want to check one thing quickly. Just make sure that you can't do anything with this mirror. It's just a sellable item. And I'm like 99% sure it is. Yeah, there's nothing with it. And this right here, I don't think you can do anything with it. It usually tells you when there's holes and whatnot in it. So, Yeah, that was the secret. Well, it's not really a secret, but you know, who knows? You might miss it if you don't pay attention. So,
got some rare things up.
What are you buying?
Still can't upgrade the rifle or anything. Hi, but
what are you selling?
Let's sell some of this stuff here. TMP ammo.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you.
And I guess I can sell one more of these. Because if I don't start getting other colors, then. But yeah, 20 grand.
I'll buy. Thank you.
I think this is nothing.
I'll buy. Thank you.
Yeah, so there we go. Man, I have a ton of cash. Speaking of that. Like, I don't care about any of that. I almost just want to buy the broken butterfly, like, right now. But, I don't know how much longer. Yeah, I will just buy this. Screw it. Just because I think it has like a more wider range of attack or whatever. Yeah, but it is the same size. But yeah, I'm just gonna sell this. You know, why not?
Thank you. What are you selling?
And I know that I think some people like some of the other stuff better, but
I'll buy it.
I don't need that.
What are you buying?
And yeah, I'm not gonna tune anything up because I just got a way better gun to begin with. So. So, yeah, we'll move this out of the way. I guess, and put this here. Yeah, put all my guns up there. So, yeah, so I'm sacrificing a little bit. Ah, that was the whole reason why I went into the menu, was to equip a gun. But, yeah, I'll just stick with the riot gun, because I think it has a better spread. Because, man, a couple times against the dogs and the insects, it's like my cursor's pretty much on them, and it just wasn't doing much. And plus, I have, like, a silly amount of money right now, which I don't need a rocket launcher. Not yet, because there's a free one actually coming up here. And just, actually, I think it's in this area. Yeah, in fact, it's, I'm like 90% sure it's in this area coming up right here. What did that say? Oh. Okay. So just a few little goofy things. Like, who leaves pistol bullets on a table? I mean, I'm totally into this game and all that, but like, sometimes it's just like, what? Like, really? Okay. You know, whatever. Oh, this is very strange. I guess I'll try to do this, like, the way you're supposed to do it. This way is blocked, I want to say. You know, I don't know, though. Oh, shoot. Well, might as well bust all these open. And, yeah. See if there's any snakes or anything. But yeah, I definitely can use the herbs and whatnot. Yeah, this leads out to the fountain, that's right. And, I think you hit it 3 times or 4. Yeah, it eventually just opens. But yeah, this leads back out to the fountain area with those crows. You have to get, I'm like 99% sure you gotta get Ashley and come back here. But, man. But I do want this. If he gives up a golden egg, I do want it. Before it disappears. Oh, come on. And he just gave up a little one. That sucks. But, whatever. I'm not in, like, almost one hit kill, because this part coming up here is, how shall I put it, it can get pretty rough pretty quick. But yeah, I want to bust open that door right now, so I just, for, you know, so I don't forget, even though I'm not gonna forget. But it talks about, like, the wine basically, and if you just kind of put your cursor over there and try to break the glass, yeah, it'll just open it for you. So, alright, so yeah, there's been a couple cuts, because this part is really, really tough. Yeah, it's definitely tiring, and this game does scale down the difficulty if you keep dying in an area, it will keep scaling down the difficulty, which, I could show that, but there is many things to show about that video. But I'm just gonna take a lot of hits from the guys at first. Oh, yeah, so you don't even need this. Oh my goodness. I'll still save it. But yeah, getting out of this room is critical. Just get out of here now. Crap.
Oh,
of course you do want to kill this now. Boy, man, yeah, it's just kind of, gets kind of crazy sometimes, but, if we drop an herb, I definitely want that. I don't know if you can, like, shoot through this or not, but... but yeah, I mean, of course the big guy, he drops some good money, of course, but, oh, come on, game, really? See if I can just get him. You know what? Who cares? Like, really? Oh, yeah, there is this back here. Oh, and the first little bit of magnum ammo. Really? They gonna trap me with this dude in here? Just like recklessly like run past him and get blasted like three times. Even though it seems like I'm gonna have to now. I guess I could have shot him right there. Well, now that I've already hit him once, though. Now that I've already hit him once, it's like... and I know I can shoot through the cage, so that would be great if he went in there. Oh yeah, and I've powered up my gun since then. So, yeah. Yeah, 15 grand, that's pretty good. So, but that was definitely not the way I wanted that to go down. But yeah, this room right here, here we go. This is a good room because of the rocket launcher you get in this area. Yeah, I got two of them. But yeah, I need to reload this gun. And then, I don't quite want to jump down there, but let's see if I can knock this guy with this. Very nice. And, end your life. But I'll jump down now that I've, like, knocked a bunch of these dudes dead. Don't want to get too close to that. As you can tell from the cage, in the area with that cage that I was just in, they can hit through that, and that's a pain. A very serious pain. But I'm starting to gain a lot more pistol ammo, so... Well, so before I take on this guy... How much can your leg take, dude? So that raises that, but I think it opens the door? Or does it? No, it doesn't. Okay. Well, or there's more dudes. Something like that. Almost left that behind. See if I can run past these guys without busting me up too bad. Okay. Now, you. But yeah, you don't want to forget that thing in here. There's quite a bit of items in there that are pretty good. I don't think they can actually actually get through that door, which is good for me. Then I can just capitalize and get all this stuff. And I actually don't even have to walk back in over there. Incendiary grenade. I'm gonna take all the ammo first and then try to mess around. Yeah, there we go. So I got like I have like two spaces left, literally. But let's try to chew through some of this ammo here. Nope. Oh. Get away. Nope, might as well. I don't know if it'll go through there, but I'm sure the fire will kill that guy. Yeah, I certainly have a lot of these fire bombs. I'd rather not sell them. But once again, you gotta kick this or you can knife it. Let's see if any of them survived. No, none of them did. And then, shotgun bullets. Okay, let's take those. I don't even know if I want to kill this guy. Probably shouldn't have wasted both of those, but whatever. Yeah, I already need a new case. But yeah, I'm going to be holding on to that rocket launcher for a very long time. I always use that rocket launcher against the one of the right-hand man guys. One of them is named Verdugo, I think is how you say it. Yeah, and he's pretty hardcore, so let's talk to this guy.
Got some rare things on. What are you buying?
Oh, what do you know?
Thank you.
Okay, so there we go. So that's how you do that correctly. You just can't upgrade anything I want to upgrade.
What are you buying?
Yeah, I don't care about the treasure map. Still can't buy any first aid sprays. You know, it's weird. Maybe it's because I think that is how it works. If you use one, then they're unavailable for the rest of the time. But certainly not selling that Magnum ammo. And actually, I don't need to sell anything anymore because...
Is that all strength? Is that all strength? Thank you.
Yeah, I think this is...
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure that thing on it is just an on its own kind of item as well. But there we go. So now my everything's a little more. I actually think the chapter ends right here, so that's kind of dumb to save, but oh well. But I'm definitely gonna save after that, because that one room with the one guy, that thing is just a pain. With all the other guys, because I think, since I died there a couple times, I think they, like, lowered the number of guys in that room.
Leon! I got it! Lewis!
Now that I have the sample, you serve me no purpose.
Sadler!
My boy Salazar will make sure you follow the same fate.
Stay with me, Lewis. I am a researcher, hired by Sadler. He found out what I was up to.
Don't talk.
Here. It should suppress growth of the parasite. The sample. Sadler took it. You have to get it back.
Lewis! Lewis!
Yeah, well, might as well save it because I'm not going to sit through that again. But yeah, Lewis, man, he's done. But Ada's still around. I'm surprised Ada didn't just pop out of nowhere and just yoink, just take that thing just totally from him. So, okay. As soon as you can hear... Once again, good old Sadler painting, get some money, which is always nifty, very, very nifty. And yeah, you can hear her complaining, that's why I do kind of remember this part. This is the part where, crap. I kind of wanted to get all these items first, but I don't think you can just stand there and think eventually, like, they try to, like, kill her. Which is really stupid, because it's just like, really? But, right here. If you stand right here, and you try to, like, you try to shoot her things off, you try to shoot, like, her ring thingies off, then, it's really, really tough to do without a scope. Like, if you just try it with a normal gun, yeah, it's really tough.
Talk about near-death experience.
Ashley, get out of there!
All right. Yeah, this is always a pain too. You can always wait for them to grab her, but you know, if you can get a headshot, you know, might as well. Man, needs to take some diazepam. Or whatever. Hurry up, girl.
The door's locked. I can't open it.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, she has to fail like 3 times first. And then it's like, duh. Hey, you. I cannot remember where she is. Oh, down here. That's funny. He had to, like, become a different enemy, so he just dropped his arrows.
I got the key! I can get out!
Did you try the other doors? You know what I'm saying? Okay, so, yeah. So we are Ashley at this part, and, you know, I am gonna save it, because this part is just... here we go. I knew there was something over here. This part's just really annoying, and, I'm not saying, like, you're not gonna die or anything, but, I'm not saying you're gonna die or anything, it's no big deal, but it can be annoying. So, you know, just kind of whatever. Yeah, we got it, game.
Idea's done.
I mean, yeah, you want to try to pick up everything, but, yeah, so you gotta, like, get this guy over here on this side, and then screw with this crank. Oh man, this is. Okay. I know that there's other items in this room, but I'm just gonna see how far I can get without the guy attacking me. Cause it is annoying. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I gotta deal with this moron in here. Forget how to get around this guy. Remember if he dies or not, but if he's starting to get up, it's kind of crappy that he's right next to me. Shoot. Is there another lantern? Or can I just squeeze through there? Ah, you game. Always just making it tough. This should kill this guy though, right? I mean, you would think. Okay, so yeah, he totally died. And it was good that I hit that switch, because yeah, that guy can, like, come back and screw with you. Because, I don't know if it's, like, two lanterns is the minimum, or whatever, but yeah, I mean, whatever. Definitely make sure you want to take that. I don't think you can go that way right now. I think you have to get through this area first with her. And then you have to backtrack as far as I can tell. Yeah, and that's the only switch. But I know when you hit this, it like. Yeah, it does that kind of stuff. So, and you do have to pick up that stone tablet. Have to. But then. Then this doesn't do anything. Okay. Press this switch again. And then that one closes. Yeah, okay. Right. So, I did it the right way. And right, like I said, you do have to pick up that stone tablet. Okay. I can't remember. If, like, those knights, there's, like, these knights that are in position, so I'm not gonna, like, run past them, because I just can't remember right now. You know what? I think it's actually on the way out. So let's. Yeah, check this. Looks like all the pieces from symbols are, but I can really tell. Rearranged pieces, yes. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I actually have the solution here, because this thing is just really annoying, and I think it's like sticks the same way. I think it sticks out the same way when you first pick it up. So and Thank you. Okay, so yeah, I'm just gonna do this like step by step. So I'm gonna move this one. Actually, no, this one, and then this one, and then this one. And let me see where my notes go up here for that one and this one. And we gotta put the, like, I don't know, headpiece. And then this crappy piece. And then, yeah, this piece. This piece, and this piece again. And then this piece, and this piece. This is where I get kind of confused. Or just gets, just, I don't know. It's just weird. But make sure to get this piece back over. It's starting to look pretty good, right? And then you put these two there. And there's a piece missing. So you go into the menu. Key treasures. And you put that in there. Yeah, I don't think... Yeah, yeah, these guys don't come to life until you get... Until you get whatever the item is in here. Which I can't remember if Ashley dies in one hit or, like, whatever. Open, yes. Yeah, you want to make sure to, like, pick up all the other stuff first before you grab that. Yeah, this. Okay, this is the other thing I was looking for. And making sure there isn't any other health or anything. Yeah, I think that's it. Following you. Yeah, I don't think you can do anything right there. I think you, like, have to run it, so... Well, whatever. So I was being a little too cautious. Ooh. Oh, I think they're in here, too, but, you know, whatever. I don't care, about... Like I said, I don't really care about the money that you get from those. I just don't want to die in this part. Yeah, and that's it. I think they stop right there. Well, they certainly stop right here. No more of that. So, it'll force me to... Oh. A bunch of little things. I swear she can, like, crawl down into the fireplace in one of the areas, but I totally missed that. So, but here's a document from her, the butler's memo. Ramon Salazar. So, all right, so that's that. Check the drawers over here. Don't forget that. And then there's also... I think that's it. I think they prompt you once again to do this. And yeah, so there was no reason to go in this room. But yeah, so now you're up here with Ashley and we get to see some, you know, rejoicing or whatever the heck. Yeah, and you can't go through this area with Leon. I don't remember why, but I'll hurry up and get to the end here so I can cut the video. Yeah, okay.
Leon!
Ashley! You did good.
I'm sorry if I was...
Oh, don't worry about it. Come on, let's move on.
Okay, cool. Well, yeah, I'm gonna stop this, I'm gonna stop the video right here, though, and call this a chapter. I was glad to get through Ashley's part in one go. I didn't want to separate that, so... But, yeah, thanks for watching, and, we'll see you next time.